That's
like, genius. How did they look at Jack and was like, yeah.
Instead of grab the beef, now it's son of the brown.
Son of the brown one.
That's so funny.
The Jackster.
The Brownster.
There are also several places in the U.S. named Bronson and a handful of celebrities named Bronson. Now. The most notable being a baby boomer's favorite actor, Charles Bronson. A somewhat old Bronson's tend to be all around. So stupid.